on. In today's episode, we have a lot of exciting stories for you all. So get ready. Birthday the celebration of Ekta Kapoor's son in Mumbai. Amazon Prime Video's musical event to pay homage to the forgotten army. Ayushman and Tahira were seen at the shoot of the first episode of Break a Leg Season 2. Karak Rog's cast spoke about the concept of their web series. Raveena Tandon and Hina Sidhu attended an event at the Chhatrapati Narsi School. In sabhi chatpati khabron ke baad, hum aapko batayenge ki kaun se celebrities hue public mein spot. Let's start today's episode with the news of a celebrity kid's birthday party. Ekta Kapoor ne apne bete Ravi ka first birthday bade hi dham-dhum se celebrate kiya. Aur hoga kyun nahi? Being the joint managing director and creative head of Balaji Telefilms, Ekta Kapoor is a big name in the Indian television and film industry. She was the one who brought revolution in the Indian television industry with her modern content. चलिए सबसे पहले हम आपको बताते हैं कि कौन कौन से सेलिब्रिटीज को इस पार्टी में हमने आते हुए देखा। सबसे पहले एकता अपने बेटे रवि के साथ यहाँ नजर आई। उसके बाद जितेंद्र जी, रितेश और जेनेलिया, दिव्या खोसला कुमार, सुरवीन चावला, करिश्मा तन्ना, माही गिल, तुषार कपूर, ईशा देओल और दूसरे कई सेलिब्रिटीज को भी एंटर होते हुए नजर किया गया। Ekta then came out with sweets and offerings for the media and distributed among them. Ekta was looking very excited on this occasion and she even spoke to the media. She shared about the proud feeling receiving Padma Shri from the President of the Nation, which is the fourth highest civilian award of the country. Ekta ne fir apne bete ke birthday ki baat ki aur sabko wahan aane ke liye dhanyavaad bhi kiya. She talked about her plans for celebrating this occasion. Popular TV actor Karan Patel was present there with his wife and they both talked about their experience for being there. Karan with his wife also shared about their childhood memories while talking to the reporters. Best wishes to Ekta Kapoor on her son's birthday and also for receiving such a prestigious award from the Government of India. In the next segment, we will show you what happened at the biggest musical event of Amazon Prime in Mumbai and who were there at the shoot of the first episode of popular web series Break a Leg.